Martin Larsen versus Josh Blanchard. Here he comes. Uh-oh. What did Josh predicted Martin?
So we had a bet at home. We had to pick a player to win the event before we came, and I said, Martin's been bowling so well, I think Martin's going to have a chance to win this week. I told him that the other day, and now I get to bowl him in the first round, so it should be pretty good.
All right, that's great.